gentlemen, put your hands together for our Canadian Forces personnel. We've got them from all branches here. Give it up for those who serve this great nation.